Hi, welcome to Automation Testing That In. In this video, we will see taking full page screenshot using Selenium Shutterbug. So in Selenium, by using the basic API, which is available with the Selenium, you can take a screenshot of a particular page, but only visible area. So if you want to take a particular web page, means full page screenshot, so we can use Shutterbug API to take that. And in our channel, we already seen that how to take this using a short API. You see that taking full page screenshot in Selenium using a short and taking web element screenshot in Selenium and image comparison. So we are all going to see with Shutterbug. So for better understanding, you can watch a short videos also. It is available under my channel. So now go to IntelliJ. In our previous video, I have already shown that how to take screenshot and how to take a web element screenshot. So the same way, I'll show you how to take a full page screenshot. So take full page screenshot. So I'll take some code from here, this much. And instead of public static void main, I'll use testng method. And take full page screenshot. Okay. Now I'll take webdriver manager dot firefox driver dot setup. Webdriver driver is equals to new firefox driver. So these lines will open the firefox browser. Now I'll navigate to driver.get http://automationtesting.in. So once you go here, you need to use the Shutterbug. Okay, Shutterbug is an API. It is coming from the, you see that I added the dependency in my pom.xml file, Selenium Shutterbug. That is the reason I'm getting this information, Shutterbug dot shoot page. Of the shoot page, inside the shoot page, you need to mention driver reference comma. We have one more called scroll strategy dot both directions. You see that scroll strategy dot both directions comma. You need to mention, while it will scroll the page and it will take the screenshot. So to scroll the page, how many seconds do you want to wait? So sometimes it will load the page rate. So for that, let's say 500 milliseconds, comma, you need to mention true. This true is for, you see that here, use device pixel ratio for better screenshot. So use true, comma, I can say with the name. Right, with the name. What is that name? I need to give one name. I say expected dot save. That's it. So what it will do? Shutterbug dot shoot page. You need to mention the driver instance and scroll strategy dot both directions, comma 500 scroll timeout. You see that it is scroll timeout. And then use device pixel ratio true, and then it is not mandatory, but if you give this, it will take a better picture. So use with the name means expected. Why I'm giving expected? I use this expected in our next video. So that is the reason I'm giving expected and save. Save means it will save the your screenshot inside the screenshots folder by default. If you want to give a particular location, then you can provide the same thing in the save method. Otherwise, it will take in the screenshots. Now, what I'll do, I'll just use thread dot sleep 3000 milliseconds, and I'll say driver dot quit, and I need to mention throws exception. That's it. This line will take the your full page screenshot. Now we'll try to run this and see whether it is taking or not. So for better understanding, please watch previous videos, that is called take screenshot and take web element screenshot. So now it will open the browser. It's navigating to automationtesting.in. Once it is loaded, it will scroll until the page ends. You see that? Now it will start scrolling. You see it scrolled and scrolled and again it scrolled. For the scrolling, it will take 500 milliseconds. So it's done. Now it will wait for the 3 seconds and it will quit the browser. You see that? It quit the browser. Now test is passed. So when you go here, you see that expected.png. When you open this, you see that this is the screenshot you are getting. So I'll open this folder, go to open in terminal, sorry, not. Where is that local? Yeah, reveal in Finder. So when you go here, expected PNG. If I open this, you see, it will take the entire page screenshot, something like this. Okay, this is how it will take the screenshot of entire page. You need to mention shutterbug.shootpage, driver, scroll strategy dot both directions, timeout. For scrolling is 500 milliseconds and then use device pixel ratio true, then with the name, what name you want to give to your screenshot, and save means it will save inside the screenshots folder. Otherwise you can mention where you want to store. Okay, this screenshot is means this shutterbug is coming from this dependency shutter, Selenium shutterbug. Okay, that's all in this video. Thank you for watching this video. Please like us on the Facebook page. And don't forget to subscribe to YouTube channel and please like the video and share the video.